I'd like to take just a few moments to share with you how to create an assignment directly inside of a module, and also how to set up an assignment to have online submission types. And so you can create assignments in two places. One is in the assignments area, okay, or you can create it inside of a module. Once you create it inside the module, it automatically will appear in your assignments area. So you're really just cutting out maybe an additional step. So I'm in here in my module for day one. All right, so I'm gonna click on the plus sign and I'm gonna choose assignment, but I'm gonna also choose new assignment. And I'm gonna say creating an assignment with an online submission type. Okay, so I'm gonna hit save, and that's gonna automatically appear down at the bottom of the module here, so I can then drag and drop wherever I want that assignment to appear. I'm going to publish it, so I'm going to click on the little circle there, but now I need to edit the assignment, so I'm going to click on create an assignment with an online submission type. So now when I get to the to this view, this is the view that the students would see, minus the submission type. Okay, so they'll see the content instructions, they'll see the points, they'll see what you're submitting, and they'll see the due date. And so I'm going to click here because I've got to edit these pieces. So I'm going to click on edit. Okay. And so now here in the rich content editor, you need to provide instructions. And so the more instructions that you give students, the better and the more advantageous that's going to be. And the first time you might need to walk them through, even if they're older students, walk them through how to submit. And so you're going to actually type your instructions in this little area, give what other kind of details that you need for this. If I want to, I could also create some video instructions if I want to. And so I'm going to go ahead and start that recording. You can see it's going to count down. And in this assignment, I want you to respond to the discussion prompt and provide a video response with your thoughts and ideas. So I'm going to finish it. Oops, and I'm going to say, let's see, video. I'm just going to give it a title. You'll give yours a title, whatever you want that to be. And I'm going to say save as. So I'm going to save it, and then it's going to appear here. So when I hit save, they'll actually see. So you can give video instructions, audio instructions, or you can type text there. I'm going to give it my points. I'm going to send it to a particular assignment group, especially if you have synced your gradebook to Power Teacher Pro. You can choose those particular assignment groups. But I'm going to do online submission type. Now, I would never really do no submission, because that really kind of defeats the purpose of creating an assignment. If there's some information and some content you want students to work with, then create that in a page. But here I want to do online. Now, before, in an earlier video, I showed you how to create an external tool submission, but here's, we're going to do an online submission type, and I can give it any, I can do all four of these options if I want, okay? But I want them to do a specific media recording. So I'm going to actually only choose that as an option, okay? I'm going to set a, you know, set a due date. My due date's going to be set for whatever date you want here. You're just for practice, it's November 29th. And so, and now I'm going to hit save, okay? All right, so now you can see that here's the video instructions. Now I've got this set, the students. Now I'm enrolled as a student in my sandbox, so I see both the submit assignment and the edit. They will not see that. They'll only see submit assignment. So in order for them to record a video response, they have to click the submit assignment the one time here, and now it opens up the media recording here. So they click on it. Gives them the same kind of video that we had earlier. You say start recording. They do 3, 2, 1, and then they do their recording. They record the response to their video, and then they say finish. Then they name it. This is what's going to be saved over in the SpeedGrader. They hit save. It is now here and it says ready to submit. Students will need to click the submit assignment a second time. So the assignment is being submitted, and then students will know that they've submitted when they see the submitted timestamp listed here, and then the submission details they can click on. And then as a teacher, of course, you can then go over to SpeedGrader and begin recording. You can give video recorded video feedback, or you can give text feedback, and then you can assign a grade. But anyway, that's how to create an assignment using an online submission type. Hope that is helpful. Let me know if you have any questions. In future videos, we'll see also how to create a rubric.